tricks.
Poor story. I had a failsafe built into the curves.
Why exactly were you carrying...
Safe distance here. Oh god. Oh my 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 god.
Fuck! Shit! Oh, fuck!
at.
Oh, look at that.
And they click your photo while... Ooh, Jesus! What was he doing?
Probably. Hey, Mia.
Are you okay?
And he and his companions ate the consecrated bread, which was not lawful for them to do, but only for the priests.
To me?
Yep.
I'll text you my email address.
Do that, yep.
I'll get the design guys
massive
to...
Massive crash, sorry mate, gotta go. Massive crash.
Wait.
Yeah, text it to me and I'll work it out, mate, so...
Okay.
Okay. All right.
cart, pull over to the side, pull over to the side.
I had a look at those new, yeah, the new...
talking here.
Yeah,
oh! You can stop now.
Fuck me, dead.
Red light.
Who the fuck went through the red light then?
Shit, it looks through Suzuki shit.
Well,
what do we do?
Fuck. That's not ideal.
Fuck! Holy shit! What the fucking hell? This is fucking crazy!
At the same time, it's just but look, the Darwin Cenotaph is hosting a service this morning from 9:30 to mark our National Day of Observance. And you can also visit the Bombing of Darwin experience today if you've got time at the Royal Flying Doctor Service tourist facility.
score $10,000. Tyrone, you've been counting along.
We have been.
What are we up to, do you reckon?
Every single day. I think we're up to, I honestly think we're playing number 8 at the